Hello children, today we are going to do mental maths. Here I am going to explain you a set of 10 questions and similar type of 10 more questions are given in the book which you have to solve on your own. So first you understand these questions carefully so that you will be able to solve the rest other questions. Let's start. Our first question is number between 179 and 181. You all know counting from 101 to 200. So how we'll write 179. What comes after 179? 181. So which number is coming between 179 and 181? Yes, 180. Now let us solve the second question. Even number more than 6 but less than 10. So first we are going to write even numbers from 0 to 10. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. These are the even numbers from 0 to 10. Now, tell which even number is coming between 6 and 10. Means which is more than 6 but less than 10. So, which is that number? Yes, this 8. So, even number more than 6 but less than 10 is 8. Our third question is 44 plus 6. As you know, when we are adding a 1-digit number to a 2-digit number, the best method to solve this is counting forward. So, our bigger number is 44 and our smaller number is 6. Our 1-digit number is 6. So we will draw 6 lines over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we will tap 44 and we will count after 44 over here. 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So 44 plus 6 is equal to 50. Now 6 plus what is equal to 12? You have 6 trophies but you wanted 12. So how many more you need to make it 12? So we will tap 6 and we will count till 12. We will draw the lines. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many lines are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. So 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. Next question, fifth one. Use lesser or greater sign. Okay, you remember crocodile's mouth? Yes. So which number is this? 110 and 101. You have to find out which one is. Means 110 is greater than 101 or 110 is smaller than 101. So to find out which number is greater or smaller, first we always start comparing from the biggest place. So first of all we are going to write the places on top. Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens, hundreds. So first we will compare their hundreds place, which is the biggest place over here. Here also we are having 1 in the hundreds place. Here also we are having 1 in the hundreds place. So both the numbers are same. So we cannot find out from these numbers. Now we are going to see their tens place. In the tens place here we have 1. And in the tens place here we have 0. So which number is bigger? 1 or 0? Yes, 1 is bigger. So, do you remember that crocodile's mouth? Yes, crocodile's mouth always open towards the bigger number. So 110 is a bigger number. So we will make the sign like this. Crocodile mouth will open towards 110. Okay. Now let's do the fifth one. 10 tens and 1 ones. Now, it's not 10 ones. It is 10 tens. So what is 10 tens? 1 ten means 10. 2 tens means 20. 3 tens, 30. 4 tens, 40. 5 tens, 50. 6 tens, 60. 7 tens, 70. 8 tens, 80. 9 tens, 90. 10 tens means 100. 100, and this is 1 only. There is no change over here because this is ones. So 1 will remain 1. So 100 and 1 makes, correct, 101. There is no number in the tens place. So tens place will remain empty. 0 will come over here. Now let's do the next one. 100 plus 50 plus 6. So this is a ones place number. So 6 will come in the ones place. 50 means 5 tens. So 5 will come in the tens place. And 100 means 1. 100 means 1 in the hundreds place. Let's do the next one. 100 more than 36. See, here in the ones place we have 6. Tens place we have 3. And hundreds place we don't have any number. So we have to find out 100 more than this number. So in the hundreds place there is no number. So we will write 1 in hundreds place. So the answer will become 136. Or the other way of doing this is 100 plus 36. So 0 plus 6, 6, 0 plus 3, 3, 1 plus 0, 1. So answer is 136. Now next question, question number 199 plus 1. Plus 1 means, children, you know that plus 1 means the number that comes after or the next number. So, which number comes after 199? Yes, it is 200. Or if I can explain you like that also, that you have 199 toffees and I gave you one more. So, now how many toffees do you have? Yes, it is 200. After 199, 200 comes. Next one. 100 plus 3 ones. There is 100 plus 3 ones. So first of all, we are going to write the places over here. Ones, tens, hundreds. So how many ones do we have? 3. How many hundreds do we have? 1. How many tens do we have? Nothing. So we will write 0 in the tens place. So our number is 103. Same way, you have to solve the next 10 questions now on your own. Thank you.